So we have arrived to the famous spot that provides an ashlam pool, which is the popular here. Let's go inside and see how does it look like and taste. Guys, we are at the Sayyida's cafe. We have been told that this is the most popular ashlam pool and the most delicious. And they are preparing for us an ashlam pool. So this is the noodles.
Yeah, fish.
Pirashki. Kartoshka mein?
Oh, kartoshka.
Pirashki, this is the fried stuffed with potatoes. Oh, looks yummy. It was very yummy. All our bowls are empty. This is the place where explorer and traveler Przewalski was buried. Wow. morning, guys. We just arrived to Seven Bulls, the famous place in Kyrgyzstan. This is how it looks like. Climb it to the mountain to see, to find a good spot to look at the Seven Bulls. Trail.
Trail?
What's that?
Hiking trail.
Okay. But where? Where is? Does it go?
That's a good question.
Guys, we are going to see the waterfall, which is 7 kilometers one way. I stopped to record this cute house, and the river is nearby. Very beautiful here. Wooden bridge. Look at this, guys. Look like he was doing some work and suddenly it's broken. We almost reached the waterfall in Jetoguz Pass. It's been a long trip. Really. Oh. Tree, big tree.
Did you went to the youth camp?
Guys, we made it. This is the waterfall. So in front of me, this is Azu, the Tatar dish, and this is Guiru Lagma. So it's sometimes it's Uyghur and Dungan food, homemade noodles with vegetables and meat. And here we have vareniki, fresh salad, puree. And here it's manpa. Soup. Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
Yeah.
Here you go. Look.
Tea, coffee. Thank you.